So it's May 12th, it's Mother's Day, and I was just headed up to the store to get some gas in my truck, and I noticed this doe laying off the side of the road. She's probably 50 yards off the side of the road. And I was on my way back a few minutes ago, and two baby fawns were standing right there by her. So she evidently just gave birth to these baby fawns. So I went home, got my video camera, and came back. And I'm sitting here now, and she made the little baby fawns lay back down when I pulled up right here. But I want to see if they'll stand up here in just a few minutes. It's pretty cool seeing a doe with two baby fawns right after they were born. That is pretty cool. She's not 50 or 60 yards off the road at the most. I guess you got them clean and they laid back down. So I'm gonna sit here a few more minutes and try to take some still photos of them with my other camera.